10th teaches us devotion to the Eucharist is the noblest of all devotions because the object of your devotion is God Himself. Yes, my brothers and sisters, we are in the presence of the living God, Jesus, God with us, Emmanuel. The greatest mystery of God's love. How marvelous, how wonderful is this moment. As Saint Teresa of Child Jesus reminds us, Jesus loves to be in our hearts than to be in heaven. Yes, my Lord has come upon this altar with all His majesty, power, and glory. Beyond our eyes, beyond our imaginations, our Lord is here. On this altar, as Saint Thomas Aquinas teaches us, senses cannot grasp this marvel. Faith must compensate. Like Saint Thomas the Apostle, who stretched out his hands towards the wounded side of Jesus. Let us also lift our hearts, our hands towards Him. Let us confess our faith in Him from the depth of our heart, crying aloud, "My Lord and my God." When we cry aloud, we accept His Lordship over us, on all that we are, on all that we have. Yes, Lord, we accept Your Lordship and cry aloud, "My Lord and my God."
Jesus, name above all names, beautiful Savior, glorious God. Blessed Redeemer, Living Word, Jesus, name above all names, beautiful Savior, glorious God.
Gospel according to Matthew chapter 11, 28 and 29. You invite us, "Come unto me, all you that labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn of me, for I am meek and lowly in heart, and you shall find rest unto your souls, for my yoke is easy and my burden is light." Yes, Lord, you invite us to come to you. You know that we are heavy laden. You know that we are ignorant. You know that we need to find rest in you. Yes, Lord. That's why you have given us this loving invitation. We need to sit closer to your heart. We need to rest on your heart, O Lord. As Saint John remained close at your heart during the Last Supper, you want each one of us to come and lean on your heart. You want us to learn from you. You want us to experience the joy, peace, happiness that flows from your heart. Lord Jesus, we live in a world which is restless. Entire humanity is restless. Our brothers and sisters group in darkness. Many of us are under the cultures of darkness. We experience a spiritual dryness, a desert within us, Lord. We daily face the tragedy of not loving you, not giving you time, Lord. We live in a world which is trying to eclipse God from human horizon. Yes, Lord. O Emmanuel, you invite us to come to you. Come, my child. I will give you rest. Only in me you can really and truly find happiness. I am the source of life. I am the source of happiness. I am the true joy. I am the true peace. All that the world offers are transitory, momentary. No power on earth will be able to satisfy your hunger, your thirst. Come, come to me, my child. I will give you rest. Allow me to hold you closer to my heart. Allow me to enter your life. Yes, my dear one, I wait. I wait, knocking at the door of your heart. Open to me. I want to come and dine with you. I want to recreate you. I want to give you a new heart and a new spirit. Come, come to me. Yes, Lord, you are my refuge. You are my shelter. Here I am. I come to you.
Here I am.
us stretch our hands towards the Lord and say, to your heart, Lord. Here I am, O Lord. Except you, I have nobody else to turn to. You are the only refuge I can turn to. You are the only friend whom I can trust you, Lord. Lord Jesus, I come to you. Hold me closer to you. Let us place our entire life with all its chaotic situations, confusions, brokenness, sickness, pains into the hands of the Lord. For the Lord says, I have carved you on the palm of my hands. I will never forget you. You are precious to me. I have bought you with a great price. You are dear to me. Come to me. Heaven and earth may pass away, but my steadfast love will never, never depart from you. Heaven and earth may pass away, but my steadfast love will never depart from you. Oh, my dear brothers and sisters, the Lord assures us right now No matter whatever happens in our lives, no matter whoever abandons you, no matter whether you are sick, whether you are the worst sinner, He still loves us. He wants us to come to Him. He wants us to experience that warmth, that rest that comes from His sacred heart. Let us give ourselves to the Lord as we seek His blessing. Given them bread from heaven.
Having all sweetness within.
Let us pray. Lord Jesus Christ, you gave us this Eucharist as the memorial of your suffering and death. May our worship of this sacrament of your body and blood help us to experience the salvation won for us and the peace of the kingdom, where you live with the Father and the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Sacrament, most holy.
Blessed be God.
Blessed be God.
Blessed be His holy name.
Blessed be His holy name.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be His most sacred heart.
Blessed be His most sacred heart.
Blessed be His most precious blood.
Blessed be His most precious blood.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be her glorious Assumption.
Blessed be her glorious Assumption.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be God in His angels and in His saints.
Blessed be God in His angels and in His saints.
Amen.